This pet water bowl, it has a float valve, which then automatically tops up the reservoir. So I'm now just gonna drill two holes for two neck cups. And this bucket is going to become my res, and I'm going to have a lid on it. This will be up above. It'll all be running from the one res. So this is just 60-40 cocoa perlite mix. So I'm just going to be planting some cucumber. We'll straight up like that.